Every day, 23-year-old Ana Carolina Rodriguez drags large bags through the streets of Rio de Janeiro, filled with plastic, paper, and other recyclable materials. A former cook who lost her job last year due to the COVID-19 pandemic, she's now among the tens of thousands of people in Brazil making a living as waste pickers.
I'm really afraid of catching the virus. Everybody is, and of facing all sorts of hardships. But my biggest fear now is not having food or somewhere to sleep.
But now she can sell what she collects at Rio Park Recicla, Rio's first recycling park, a cooperative pilot project that opened in August 2020. Some make up to $400 per month, double the country's minimum wage. Edson Freitas, one of the park's founders, says few know that waste pickers in Brazil are responsible for 90% of all recycling in the country, and there are now more of them than ever.
In the state of Rio de Janeiro alone, there are currently 600,000 people collecting reusable materials because of the pandemic and have found an alternative to earn money in the recycling business.
The park is an example of waste management and social inclusion in Brazil, and it's offering extra benefits for what it says is an invisible but vital workforce for the country's industries. And since most waste pickers don't have bank accounts, they can get paid with these cards that can be used to buy food, pay bills, and they're even more valuable than cash.
The main goal of our card is safety for these vulnerable people, but now recyclable buyers are adding bonuses to the cards to get the material they need the most. It is a win-win situation.
The push now is to replicate parks like this one across Rio to help more people like Ana Carolina survive with dignity while playing a key role for the city's environment. Lucrecia Franco, CGTN, Rio de Janeiro.